You've appeared on Watch What Happens Live so many times. Would you ever consider being a housewife if Andy Cohen picked up the phone and called?
I love him. First of all, he is unbelievable. He is one of the greatest people ever. I love him. I love him. He interviewed the taxi cast for the Jimmy Burrows salute. He was fantastic. I don't I'm so I I come from a big family, as I said before, and I get along so well with my siblings that I'm not a real pot stirrer. I'm a swizzle stick. That's what Tony Danza always called me. He always said I was the swizzle stick that stirred the drink because I was the one who always said, "Okay, come on, guys, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. Let's go take a picture over here. Let's do this. Okay, pony up for the party after the show this Friday. Oh, give me your set list for the party we're gonna have with the DJ. Things like that. So I like to organize. I don't like to destroy. And it always seems like you've got to be willing to stir the pot. It would be interesting to be on it for a couple of shows just to see what the experience was like. But I would, but to answer your question, I would say yes to anything Andy Cohen wanted me to do. So
If he thought it was the right fit, you would say yes.
yeah, I mean, I love him. So, if he said, "I want you to do this," it was like, "Oh, okay, yeah."
You're like, yes, daddy.